Riding high off the early success of the new series, CBS has announced a slight shuffle to its Star Trek Discovery schedule. Originally, the plan was for 8 episodes to air through to November, leading into a mid-season break through to January, at which point the final 7 episodes would get underway. However, we'll now be getting 9 episodes in the first half of the season, with the final 6 being held back until after the break. Star Trek Discovery is proving to be a big hit for CBS, with the network announcing that it has surpassed expectations with regards to CBS All Access subscribers, with the streaming service's numbers up 200% since Discovery's premiere last month. See also Don't expect Season 2 of Star Trek Discovery until 2019. See also Star Trek Discovery trailer previews. The rest of the season, almost no one has seen a Klingon in more than 100 years. They do not come in peace. Set roughly 10 years before the events of the original series, Star Trek Discovery shows a never-before-seen era that shaped Federation history. First Officer Michael Burnham's Inequa Martin Green encounters new ships, worlds, and villains as the threat of war looms. Star Trek Discovery features a cast that includes Inequa Martin Green, Lieutenant Commander Michael Burnham, R. Jason Isaacs, Captain Lorca, Michelle Yeoh, Captain Georgiou, Chris Obi Kuvma, Doug Jones Saru, James Frain Sarek, Terry Serpico Anderson, Malik Pancholi Nambu, Anthony Rapp Stamets, Mary Wiseman Tilly, Mary Kifo L. Rel, Shazad Latif, Lieutenant Tyler, Rekha Sharma, Commander Mitchell, Kenneth Mitchell Cole, Claire McConnell Dennis, Damon Runyon Ujili, Mia Kirshner, Amanda Grayson, and Rain Wilson Harry Mudd. Via Trek Movie.